Hello, I'm Dan Toffee and welcome back to another brand new Fortnite video. Today I'm just bringing you another quick guide showing you how to complete the Welcome to Pandora challenges, which are now in Fortnite Battle Royale for the next 2 weeks. So the Pandora area was added to the south of the map as a crossover with the Borderlands game, because Borderlands 3 will be coming out soon. So they've teamed up with Fortnite to bring the special in-game event. They've added the new Pandora area to the map, where it's completely different, just like it is in Tilted Towers. When you go into there, it's completely different graphics. Everything's different and it plays completely differently. And we've also got these 6 limited time challenges to complete. And like I said, in this video, I'm going to be giving you a complete guide on how to complete all of them. So getting straight into it, starting off with the first Pandora challenge. This says collect 10 cash from chests and opponents in Pandora. So this might sound a bit confusing because they haven't had cash in-game before in Fortnite, but when you are playing in the Pandora area at the south of the map, when you do kill players or open chests, cash will spawn. This can't actually be used in-game to buy anything, it's just something they've added as part of this event. And like I said, you can get this from opening chests and killing opponents. All you have to do is land in Pandora and open chests or kill players 10 times, you will have completed this first challenge. Then you can move on to challenge number 2, which says eliminate 3 opponents in Pandora. You might have done this one whilst you are completing challenge number 1, but all you have to do is get 3 kills when you land in Pandora, so it's a super simple and easy one to do, because there's loads of loot in the area of the map now. Then challenge number 3 says search 7 chests in Pandora. Chests do look a bit different when you are in this part of the map, just because they're based off what you have in Borderlands. But there are loads of them in this part of the map, so it shouldn't be a difficult one to complete. Again, you should do this one really quickly in just a few goes. Then challenge number 4 is the first hard challenge we have in this series of challenges. This says find Claptrap's missing eye and then return it to him. So Claptrap is a little robot from the Borderlands series, and in one location in Pandora there is his missing eye. Then over on the other side there's him, so all you have to do is pick up the eye and then return it to him. All you have to do is pick it up, stay alive, get across the area and return it to him. So on screen I have a map showing the 2 locations, and you'll also have the gameplay me completing it. Once you know where the locations are, this is a really simple one to do. You just have to make sure that you get across the map without players killing you. So I did it in squads. I thought this was probably the easiest way to do it, because players tend to not try and complete challenges in squads mode. So if you are struggling in solo or something like that, then go into squads and hopefully won't be as many players around and you can deliver it a little bit easier. Then challenge number 5 says gain 500 shields in Pandora. This is a super simple one to complete again, because in Pandora shields are auto-generating. So to complete this one really simply, all you have to do is land there 5 times and you'll gain 500 shields automatically when you land. You don't have to pick any up or drink anything. All you have to do is land there and you'll automatically get it. And obviously, if you get into any fights and take some damage, then once it auto regens, you will earn the extra little bit of shield, so you won't have to do it as many times. And finally, you have challenge number 6, and this says search 3 different vault symbols. So in the Pandora area of the map, there are 3 vault symbols, and all you have to do is go up to them and search like you normally would a chest. On screen now is a map showing where all 3 of the locations are. They're marked on screen now. All you have to do is go to these locations, go up to them, and then search them like you would a chest, like I said. And make sure you watch the gameplay in the background to make sure you know exactly where you need to go to find these, so you can do them in the quickest way possible. But you should be able to do these all in one game. But that's been my quick guide on how to complete all 6 of the Pandora challenges in Fortnite Battle Royale. If this video has been helpful, then please make sure you leave it a like. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. If you want to see more videos just like this one for all the weekly challenges and for the bonus star guides, make sure you check both those places out, because they are linked on screen now. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.